The title of this invention is antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, mixed Thai medicinal plants extract for oral care, active antibacterial, anti-inflammatory. The object of this invention is the product which is the natural active for oral care products and is in the category of medicine and biotechnology. The TCFF company and Manose Research Center in Thailand own this invention. The inventors of this invention are Professor Dr. Chiradet Manosoy, principal inventor; Professor Dr. Aranya Manosoy, co-inventor; Dr. Bangon Kiyatthanakorn, co-inventor; Dr. Warapong Kitdamrongtham, co-inventor; and Ms. Ponsuda Pumisin, co-inventor. Dental and oral health is an essential part of our overall health and well-being. Poor oral hygiene can lead to dental caries and gum disease. Between 60 and 90% of school children have at least one dental carry. Nearly 100% of adults have at least one dental caries. The oral care impact on a person has indicated the need for treatment. However, the problems of antibacterial agents include this increasing resistance developed over time by the associated bacteria to the antibiotic treatments, as well as the adverse effects that some antibacterial agents have within the human oral cavity have been recently concerned. Therefore, there is a need to develop alternative preventive options and treatments that are safe, effective, and economical for the daily use. The global market value of oral care products which prevent dental caries and gum diseases are increasing continuously. Medicinal plants have played a dominant and extensive role in the discovery of less expensive, more potent and reliable source of natural active for oral care products due to their broad biological effects, such as anti-inflammatory, antimicrobial, analgesic, antifungal, and antioxidant activity. The four Thai medicinal plants extracts, including Artocarpus lacusha root, Tambaco rosy root, Eugenia calyophyllus bud, and Curcuma longa rhizome, which have antibacterial and anti-inflammatory effects, were selected to prepare the active antibacterial anti-inflammatory for oral care. This active has been investigated for antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory activity. The extract at 10 mg shows antimicrobial activities against Streptococcus mutans, Staphylococcus aureus, and Candida albicans, which are pathogenic bacteria and fungus in oral cavity, with the inhibition zone of 11.93, 13.28, and 16.07 mm respectively, while the standard erythromycin at 0.015 mg gives antimicrobial activity against S. mutans and S. aureus with the inhibition zone of 28.84 and 26.34 mm. The standard fluconazole at 0.025 mg give antimicrobial activities against C. albicans with the inhibition zone of 28.97 mm. For anti-inflammatory activities, the active antibacterial anti-inflammatory exhibits anti-inflammatory activity by inhibiting of denaturation of albumin from egg white with the IC50 value of 2.83 mg per milliliter. The activity of the standard diclofenac give the IC50 value of 0.66 mg per milliliter, while the extract show anti-inflammatory activity by inhibiting the nitric oxide release of macrophage with the percentage inhibition of 32.89% at 1 mg per milliliter in comparing to the standard thiamcinolone acetonide, which give the percentage inhibition of 37.82 at 1 mg per milliliter. Moreover, no cytotoxicity in gingival fibroblasts and no skin sensitization and irritation in human volunteers by the 4-ounce close patch. Here is the specification of the object of this invention, which is the details of the characteristics, including methods of preparation, toxicology, testing of efficacy, application, formulation, and the various study results. Here is the physical appearance of this object. The innovation of this invention is the mixed extract from the four Thai medicinal plants, which has been researched and found to have effectiveness for oral antibacterial and anti-inflammatory, as well as is safe and suitable for oral use. This product or active has an impact on human by improving health and beauty. Therefore, active antibacterial anti-inflammatory can be used as an active of mouth spray for both male and female who have oral problems such as bad breath and sore throat, and also for gargle and toothpaste. Thank you very much for your attention.